Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks were sent lower by weak earnings reports. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones dropped 245 points, the S&P 500 fell 24 points, and the Nasdaq fell 39 points. Oil fell to a three-month low on concerns over lower demand. Benchmark crude fell $2.50 to $86.15 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, San Diego ranks number 11 in the Clean Edge list of clean tech cities. Clean Edge's first annual Metro Clean Tech Index highlights best practices in the country's 50 largest metro regions. In America, Rental Property Solutions is expanding into three of the industry's largest markets. The property management firm will now offer services in Chicago, Atlanta, and Akron, Ohio. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terrence, and thanks for clicking.